you one question first. Do you all have your voting brochures? Okay, one each, by the way. No more than one. Okay, the voting procedure, as you probably already know, I hope, is you can vote for 12 girls. You can vote for your friends, your daughter, girlfriend, wife, doesn't matter, but you have to vote for 11 others, or it will be invalid. Once you have voted, you can then go and put your voting brochure in the ballot box, which is down in the foyer area or the cloakroom. However, here's how you're going to play this. You need to mingle with the girls, and the girls need to mingle with you. They have to persuade you to vote for them. So, vote for the ones you know, if you like, of course. Following that, you will then talk to them, and they will talk to you. That is the whole point of the night. You are the judges. And that's what we need to do. Okay. Now, before the girls come out, I need to let you know that no one will be announced tonight as a witness because we have to count your votes. It will be announced on Saturday, upstairs in the disco room, 7 o'clock. Turn up and then you will see the announcement. There is no charge for this either. So, if you'd like to see who wins this Saturday in this building, upstairs, 7 o'clock, and you will find out. Okay, I have a fair few thank yous to give out. Well, I'll tell you what, would you rather meet the girls first? Yeah. Would you rather meet the girls first? Yeah. Okay, let's get this show on the road. Thank you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Amazing dresses, girls. And Sony Jenny. Shannon Joel and Sophie.
Aiden at
and the amazing prison staff for working on a Wednesday. It's so special. Thank you to my boy, William Tom Baker. We have some civil walkers outside. We've got Tom Manning, who's going to perform. Katie Danzy, Sophie Barlett, and Flo Amory. I want to say, though, the ones I want to thank mostly tonight are the people that brought you here. They are the Calendar Girl finalists. Give us some noise. Okay, so going to make another room here. So on the bridge, did you see the Hooper girls that were doing fire and stuff? So we're gonna do a little set for you. So I think they deserve a bit of a show. They again do this at the old time. Put your hands together for Sophie Martin and Flo Amory.
This is amazing. Shine on.